Can't you leave us alone? No need to get rough!
So... gotta get a little payback. Come on.
Come on, then.
I'm coming! I'm just so tired.
My turn. Take the lead. Taking over. Whatever.
Here goes. I'll take care of you.
I won't give up.
I'm trying, but...
hang back. Not looking good. Need a light. Keep it together.
So it's my turn? Can't keep eyes open.
My turn. Now you're in for it.
Okay.
So, you had enough yet?
No, I don't believe that I have.
Cloud's pretty strong. Just stop it.
Can't. It's my job.
Then think about changing careers. How's that payback working out for you?
Oh, better than expected. I thought you didn't want to get rough.
No, but this is self-defense. This one!
This.
I'll take care of you. What the?
long. Ain't dead yet. No escape. I won't give up.
I'm trying, but... I'm here.
Need to heal up. Pushing it.
Sure. However I can help. Can you handle them?
Let's do this. Need a light. It's over.
Please. Just leave us alone.
You know I can't do that.
Hey there, partner. I'm sure you're having the time of your life, but we're needed on standby for a job. Something about Sector 7. So get your ass back here now.
Understood.
Got somewhere else to be?
Apparently so. Go home and stay there.
You know I can't do that.
You're heading in already?
Nah, not quite yet.
But I want to climb a ladder.
But I'm scared of the doggy.
That's what's called easy money.
Just got
I made a
shipment of fabric, Sumner!
He promised to take me to see the reactor. Wonder if I'd get in trouble if I went on my own.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better.
Great of it.
What do you say?
sentiments have reached the fever pitch.
Everything that comes out of your presence.
You heard this.
I've had enough to choke about you.
To tell everyone around that you're here to help out. That way, you might get more work.
I want to become strong just like you.
Hello, Cloud.
Sir,
it's a real honor to meet you. I think you soldier guys are awesome. I want to be strong and tough when I grow up, too.
You sound very determined.
These are dangerous times. A reactor blew up and a bunch of kids lost their friends and families. Who knows what might blow up next?
I guess that means more children might be coming to the house soon.
And I think the teachers are going to have a whole lot more work to do.
Speaking of teachers, Miss Foley is looking for you.
Oh man, I completely forgot! I have to get back right now!
The Sector 5 slums are right there. God, I'm so nervous.
glad I moved here, but...
Nice sword you got.
Just one night in Walmart and I'm everything.
Hey, you're a soldier, right?
That sure was something.
Walmart is making bank.
All clear down this
way. We're patrolling for monsters.
The reactor just went up in flames.
Huh? Where the hell is that train station?
The Sector 5 Undercity Specialty Meatballs!
Would you like a bowl of marsh stew? The perfect blend of sweet and spicy!
Enough. Was never in doubt. You're dead. It's over. Deal with that.
Here goes.
How?
cold!
And you call yourself a bodyguard? You okay?
I'll probably patch myself up now.
Thank you.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so. So it's my turn? I think we're almost done. Glad that's over.
Seriously?
I'll take care of him. Can you take over for me? Here goes. Good night. Bundle up. It's your turn.
Take it over. My turn.
Feeling chilly?
No escape.
Stay right there.